Hey everybody, welcome back to the channel. So here we are. We're going to check out a new band for the channel. Don't know much about these guys at all. If anything, I know nothing. I'm not familiar with the name MGMT. MGMT. Don't know what that is. Don't know what it stands for. But we're going to listen to a song called Electric Feel. Electric Feel. F-E-E-L. And let's see what's up. Let's see what's up with that. Okay, let's go ahead and get started. Well, I've heard this song. It's a cool song. Never knew who it was. Cool bass. To shock you like you won't believe. Certain I ever saw. With the voltage running through his skin. Could almost be the Rolling Stones. They're funky disco kind of songs. Like Miss You and what's the other one? I like that song a lot. I do totally remember that song completely. I mean, I never read the lyrics before. I knew anything about it. You know, it's not anything deep or anything. But I do like it, that song a lot. There was like, let's see, I was trying to see when that was. Okay, 2007, that was released on the Oracular Spectacular album. Yeah, so that album is 40 minutes long, and I don't remember any of the other. I don't know if there's anything else I've heard off this album, but yeah, during that time, and there was, I mean, there's a lot of music that came out during this time that I really liked, and this fits right in there with it. I can't even remember. There's just been a lot of music over the last couple of decades, like Fleet Foxes and just different bands that have come out that have just really like sort of appealed to me in so many different ways, you know, besides just like prog and stuff like that. You know, I've been listening to music, you know, all the time. But then I always go back to my prog favorites, you know, and stuff like that, but hardly ever find a new favorite over the last 20 years that I just love and get all their stuff, you know. But that's changed, you know, now, you know, since I've been doing this, that has totally changed. So, you know, Opeth and Porcupine Tree and Richelieu and different bands that I really dig a lot. Leprous. And I'm listening to all their stuff because I like it so much. But just there's been songs, and this is one of them that I really, really like. It's just cool. It's kind of, it sounds like I played it too loud and it was distorted, but it's not. That's just the way it is. That's the way they recorded it. Just like that sort of distorted bass drum sort of sound, you know, or whatever that is. But production, you know, it's a production style, which is cool with this kind of music. I thought it was great. I really liked the falsetto singing. And I don't know if it's both of them singing or just one of them just singing, doubling his voice. But just little cool little licks. Just kind of fit perfect, you know. Something different about this song that really catches my ear. And really just, I enjoy hearing it. I did make the comparison to, it could be like the Rolling Stones. That could be Mick Jagger singing that, his high voice Mick Jagger, you know. It's like some of that disco stuff that they did, I was saying earlier. But anyways, I like that. Let's see. Oh yeah, MGMT. Had no idea. I would have gone to my grave not knowing who sung that song. I would have never been able to ever pull it up. Not in a million years would I have put those letters together and said, this is the name of the band. Had no idea who they were called, what they were called. I don't know the guy's names. Is it two people? That's what's on the cover. But is there another song on this album? Any more songs you think I might know or that you like that I should hear? Because I like that song. I'd like to know if they have any other good songs. All right. Well, that was kind of fun. A little different. And we will talk to you guys down in the comments. Thank you so much. Let me know what you think. If we should, if there's another good song on this album, we will take a listen to it. And we'll talk to you guys later. See you in the next video. Bye-bye.